the kingdom of heaven be likened unto 10 virgins, which took their lamps and went forth to meet the bridegroom. And 5 of them were wise, and 5 were foolish.
If you're living in sin, then you don't want to hear this message.
Christ is coming. Christ is coming. Do you realize it, folks?
Matthew 24, verse 37 and 38. For the coming of the Son of Man, Christ is coming, will be just like the days of Noah.
They fully understand.
Remember the foolish virgins? They just didn't, they had no oil. They had no life of God.
It was midnight when the cry came, behold, the bridegroom cometh.
It's the darkest time
Christ is
of the day.
Do you realize it?
You say, but Peter says he's coming as a thief in the night.
And you have no oil in your lamp. That means you can't see.
Our lamps are gone out.
The number of you here tonight,
you're not ready.
You're not ready.
Our lamps are gone out.
And they had a religiousness, but their lamps were out.
The bridegroom came, and they that were ready went in with him to the marriage.
Oh, beloved.
And the door!
Oh, beloved, would you please hear me this
word? Was shut.
They were screaming, screaming, screaming. Open unto us, open unto us.
If you're living in sin, then you don't want to hear this message.
The world drags on and the church is sleepy and she's defiled her garments.
And when these things happen, you know that
it's midnight.
The coming of the Lord is pretty near.
Jesus is coming.
Be ready at any
moment. He's coming like a thief in the night. Be ready, be prepared at any moment, because Christ is coming.
Don't let the things
folks, this is not a mirage, this is not fantasy, Jesus is coming.
Christ is coming.
This world is passing away and all the things that are in are going to burn. That's what Jesus said.
The devil will cheat us, he'll get fascinated with something.
Be ye ready.
Every eye shall see.
For in an hour you don't think he's
to be expected. He said, I'm coming as a thief in the night.
The bridegroom cometh.
Now listen very carefully for these last few minutes, please. Because you're living right now, just before Christ is coming. Don't doubt it. Don't doubt it.